And I'm happy to announce that we've released a joint communique by all 7 countries.
Relationship is probably better, as good or better than it's ever been. And I think we'll get to something very beneficial to Canada and to the United States.